Members of the Dominguez carnapping group have been sentenced to life imprisonment over a 12-year-old carnapping homicide case. Our very own Zian Ambrosio now joins us with that story. Zian, over to you.
Carmina, the QCRTC judge, Rafael Hipolito, found accused members of the Dominguez carnapping group guilty beyond reasonable doubt for the case of carnapping with homicide for the death of Benson Evangelista in the year 2011. Originally, the said case was filed versus five people, namely Roger Dominguez, Raymond Dominguez, Joel Jacinto, Jason Miranda, and Ronaldo Talban. But Raymond Dominguez died of COVID inside the Bilibid prison, while Jacinto died of heart attack. DACC President Boy Evangelista expressed deep gratitude and became emotional as he was giving his message to the VACC members and to his son, who died 11 years ago. Evangelista says that he promised his son that he will fight till the end, even if it would risk his life. Members of VACC were all happy that they were able to get justice in this case. But for attorney Oscar Caraan, one of the lawyers of the Dominguez carnapping group, they plan to file a motion for reconsideration regarding the said case, as they feel that there was a trial by publicity. The legal team of Evangelista reiterated that with the 12 years, enough evidence and the truth came out through the testimonies of the witnesses. And that's the latest here in Quezon City. Zian Ambrosio, ABS-CBN News.
Thanks a lot, Zian Ambrosio. And